Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Even know how to turn that on. What's up, guys? Let me know if you can see me, hear me. Not a very good live streamer. I seriously going to have to charge these things? All right, we'll charge that for a few minutes. Let me know if you guys can hear me. Does the mic work? Yes. What is up, everybody? Whoever did that super chat, thank you for the super chat. I missed it earlier, but it's all good. So, some oh, Chaos Price. Thank you, bro. I didn't even get to read that. The chat's going so fast. Holy. Sharkbait Games, thank you for the $2. We can see you. Chaos Price, got to help out my friend. Don't forget to McCoy Sevenfold and Conrad. Did they do stuff too? I'm looking back up. I'm going. I don't know what I'm going to. Thank you for all the super chats, guys. Thank you for any memberships. So, webcam's bouncy. This isn't going to be any high quality. I've got my webcam on, and I'm going to move my webcam and mount it to this mic because I have the box down here. So that's how this is going to go down. Always Coultry, thank you for the 99 cents. Holy crap, guys. What is happening here? I feel like a live streamer. Bobby Hugmo, thank you for the 9.99. Time for games. Up, sup, Chaos. Hope it's the car. And what weapons do you think will be in the game that are overpowered in COD 2020? The Unknown Commentator, $1.99. Thanks for all you do, bro. HDTV, open the box. Oh, wow. You guys are going nuts. I can't even tell, like, how many. There's 3,700 people in here. Okay. For IK Bucket, thank you for the $1.99. It's going to be Black Ops. For anybody that doesn't normally or came here and they're like, oh, why? What is this live stream? This channel never live streams. I don't. Just never really. Well, I've tried, but it's just never really been my thing. Lucky, thank you for the $1.99. But this is a big deal, so I wanted to make it a big deal for you guys as well. And that is why we are live streaming this. We're going to get into it here in a minute. I can't even keep up with the chat. My goodness. Chaos Sevenfold, thank you for the $5 super, my friend. I can't even tell if memberships are coming through. I don't even know what I'm doing. Nemo's going to be so upset with me. I don't know where the dashboard is. I don't. You guys are blowing up super chats. Holy crap. Okay. James, thank you for the Euro dollar 99. De Villiers, thank you for. Oh, Chaos Livestream brings back the memories. Daryl, thank you. Been watching you for years. Hype for the potential teaser. Arigato 409, love your content. Keep up the work. Wow. You guys are crazy. Griffin, thank you for the $9.99 super chat. I'll make you guys a deal. I'll make you a deal right now. We get 100 members during this live stream. Julian, thank you for the dollar. If we get 100 members, I have memberships, we have badges, we have all that. Richard, thank you for the $5. I'll start live streaming COD 2020, even if it's just news until we get gameplay in the game. You guys let me know. I mean, you're touching my heartstrings here. You're touching my heartstrings. Let me see if we can even put the member. I can't keep up. I cannot keep up. Wow. Jeez. Okay. You guys are crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Show more. Is that going to let you become a. Yeah, let's go back to that. Hunter, thank you for the $2. So I'm going to put it in the chat. That's how you become a member, even though that's gone. Well, it's actually at the top of the description, too, if you guys want to join. Sub. If you want to sub, be a subscriber to the channel. This comment is sponsored by Raid Shadow Legends. Is it inappropriate to ask for a like spike? Can we like spike this? Oh, my God. You guys are seriously going to want to make me start live streaming. Where did that go? I know I saw it. My favorite COD, Black Ops 1, which is why I'm super excited for this, bro. I don't have notifications. I don't have alerts. Soul Legend, welcome to Team Chaos. Chad Russell, welcome to Team Chaos. Oh my goodness, I'm getting overwhelmed. I've been doing this for 10 years. I don't get overwhelmed. I'm getting overwhelmed. Excision, thank you for the $3. I don't know what to do with my hands. I don't know. I'm going to turn the light up. And Joshua, welcome to Team Chaos. Holy cow. I feel like a fledgling YouTuber. Like this is my first go. Wow. I can't keep up. We're not even talking about the box yet. This is insane. Drew Pate, my boy. Thank you for the membership, bro. Love you. Reaper, thank you for the membership. Welcome to Team Chaos. Angel, thank you for the $4.99. Open the box. You can't open the box yet, bro, but I can show you this. That's the paper. Do not open this crate until August 10th, 2020, 12 p.m. So 11 Central Standard Time, which is my time. And then I have, this is the most important part. I'm not going to open it because I want to give it away. Ryan, welcome to Team Chaos. Adam, thank you for the $1.99 super chat. I can't keep up with all this, guys. If I miss you, I am truly, truly sorry. But I appreciate you. I'll come back and find you, I promise. Anyway, let me read to you what's in here. Can't, like, show this number or anything. Okay. Hopefully there's no reverse camera angles going on here. I don't know. It's 2020. Who knows what people have. I got to quit bouncing my desk. Luis, thank you for the $1.99. And Ryan, welcome to Team Chaos, if I missed it. Send the stenciled serial number to this phone number. I don't know if that means text it to the phone number or call. Starting on August 10th, 2020, 12 p.m. EDT, to receive your unlock code. So if you guys didn't know, there's a master lock on here. John, thank you for the $2. What's up, Chaos? How you doing, bro? I'm doing great, my friend. You guys are blowing me away. Renell, love your content. Keep it up. Thank you for the $4.99 super chat. Robert Stewart, thank you for the $2.99. Chaotic Reznov, thank you for joining Team Chaos. God, could you imagine how Dr. Disrespect feels? Like, he gets this, like, times 1,000. I'm overwhelmed with what's going on right here. I can't imagine how he does it. So, I don't know how to open a master lock. Sam Boo, thank you for the $2. You deserve it. Keep it up, my guy. If you're a member of Team Chaos, there are some emojis. And you get badges and cool stuff. Cody, thank you for the $2. Chaos, been following you since the start. How long's the start, Cody? Grayson, thank you for the $4.99. I love your content. Scuff Legend, love your channel. Happy you stay with Call of Duty on your main channel. I didn't have a choice, bro. The community spoke. Spider-Man, thank you for the $5. Manor, what's up, bro? It's been a long time. Thank you for the $2. Oh, my God. There's 5,000 people in here, and you guys are blowing this up. Wow. Is this a good time to plug my G Fuel code that's 30% off? Code Chaos is 30% off right now. Everything G Fuel. Link is in the description. If you get anything, tweet at me or let me know in the chat that you did. Take advantage. It works on everything. Code Chaos, 30%. I don't have like a cool something to pop up and do it. Luis, thank you for the $1.99, my friends. Thank you for all the super chats, guys. I didn't put a tip link in the description because I don't have alerts set up and I didn't want you guys to tip and then not get seen. I just feel like that's bad. Anyway, I need somebody to help me understand how to undo a master lock. I should probably Google this. How to unlock master lock with code. Sanford, thank you for the $5 super chat. Wes Nemo with the 15 bomb. Go grab some bolt cutters. Jimmy, you won't. I have a drill. I mean, I could literally just drill the back hinges off, but I didn't. Unknown commentator buying G Fuel right now. Code Chaos, 30%. Thank you, bro. I can't keep up. Oh, my God. Magic. To open a master lock, spin the dial clockwise 3 times. Go to the first number, then spin counterclockwise to the second, back clockwise. That's perfect, dude. I'm actually going to screenshot that right now. Thank you, bro. I knew it was something like that. And thank you for the $10 super chat with the knowledge, man. What in the world is happening? Jokes aside, nobody taught to break in the box. No, I mean, I could have gotten into this box and nobody know it. That ruins it, man. I want it to be good. I want it to be fun. Somebody just hit a $25 super chat and I missed it. Wow. Scott Molinari, All Hell King Chaos, $25 super chat. Man. Okay, turn the dial 3 times to the right. Stop on the first number. Okay, we got it. We got our sequence up. I want you guys to give me your best guesses as to what is in this box. We'll move the webcam over in about 10 minutes. Oh, my phone. We can't have my phone die. That would be bad. Who are you? Nick, thank you for the $4.99 super chat. Gabriel, thank you for the $5.49 pounds. Nick, I don't know. I don't know. This is insane. There's almost 5,000 people, and you guys just busted a like spike by 1,000 likes. You guys are really trying to make me like become a stream. You want to see something random? Check this out. Not everybody has a snorkel in their office. I'm going to turn up the light with that snorkel. Let's get some better lighting in here. Check it out. It's my lucky... Actually, it's Grady's snorkel. But... You hear that? That's wood. That's wood. Jamie, love your content. Thank you for the $14.99 super chat. If you're Rob Stoney, the Call of Duty reveal trailer. I don't think it's going to be a trailer, bro. Do you want me to pick this thing up and like hold it like a baby for a minute? Oh my God. Okay. It's in my hands. Death, thank you for the $1.99. I made a deal when we started the stream. If I get 100 members, I'll start live streaming. Daryl, thank you for the $4.99. It was meant to send 50 earlier. 50? Dude. What? No. Daryl Stevenson, it was meant to send 50. Guess the rest can be to celebrate less M4A1's next call. Dude, thank you so much, Daryl, for the $50. This is insane. Vaping Panda, you're lit, fam. Thanks for my COD news. Appreciate that, man. $5 from Cameron. How long do we have to you open it? About 20 minutes. And if, I mean, it depends on what code they give me. Thank you. Thank you for all the love, guys. Isaiah, thank you for the $2.99. I've been a fan since Black Ops 3. Okay. Anyway, I made a deal that if we get 100 members on the channel, that you guys would force me to have to start live streaming weekly. Sly, thank you for the $4.99. Been here since Black Ops 2. I've been watching you. I'm back for Treyarch's version. I'm excited. It's not just Treyarch, though. It's Treyarch and Raven. Can't keep up. Ghost, thank you for the dollar. It's Quinn, thank you for the 99 cents. Yeah, see, I want to thank everybody. I don't even care if it's 99 cents. I'm bad like that. Love your content. Currently on lunch watching. I didn't catch the rest of that, bro. Tatted Ginger, where did you get that gaming chair? I got this courtesy of G Fuel and DX Racer. Code Chaos, 30% off right now, only for a couple more days. Take advantage. Okay, I've got the crate. I got it. In my hands. Oh, it's freaking heavy. So there's my number. The Bearded Limbo. Welcome to Team Chaos. Gosh, I wish I had I wish I had Nemo. I should have set up alerts. We'd have this screen popping with subs. Thank you for joining Team Chaos, bro. I have no clue how many that is. Peyton, Black Ops War beta this weekend. Cold War beta. I don't think so, bro, but that'd be cool. So this is my number. I have to text or call this stencil number to get my combination code. Price, this is 20 for the stream so far. Blame Wes. Thank you, Price. This is my box. Nobody else has the same number. Matthew Parrish, for gratitude, $10. Thank you. Ice, almost 2 a.m. here in Australia watching, $7.99. You guys are going to, like, get me emotional. Welcome to Team Chaos, Bix18HD. Enjoy that sub badge. We have sub badges. That's the funny thing. I don't stream, but we've got it all set up on the back end. Reaper Switch, thank you for the dollars. We've got loyalty badges all the way up to 2 years. We've got some emotes. You guys are going to make me. How many of you would watch live streams if I live stream 2 or 3 times a week? Magic, welcome to Team Chaos. Osmosis, thank you for the $2. Love your work. Training for my new job. I'm getting good at reading this on the fly. These things are flying. Felix, love your videos from Switzerland. Thank you for the $2, my friend. Anyway, this is my box. Here's my Master Lock. There it is. I don't know who just became a member, but thank you. Ugh. And the box is heavy. Now, I know part of that's the wood, but I feel like there's something pretty beefy in here. Oh, I'm getting some love, man. You guys are crazy. I'm getting a little emotional right now. I'm going to call Ashley. I can't even keep up. San, thank you for the $2. Cran, welcome to Team Chaos. Babe, hey, you're on speakerphone.
Okay.
There's 5,000 people in my stream, and they are just like, it's a constant donation super chat, people joining, becoming members on the channel. It's insane.
Holy cow.
I can't keep up.
That's awesome. Congratulations.
Everybody say hi to Ashley. Slade, thank you. Welcome to Team Chaos. Bearded Jimbo, thank you for the $2. Sam, thank you for the $2. Kieran, welcome to Team Chaos. Sharkbait, thank you for the $5. Wait, thank you for the $20. Love the work. Keep. I'm overwhelmed, babe.
That's awesome. So awesome.
What do you think's in the box? Adam, thank you for the $2. Raider, thank you for the $3. Magic, thank you for the $5. Hi, Mrs. Chaos.
I have no idea what's in the box.
You got to guess. They want you to guess real quick.
I don't know. Something Call of Duty related.
That's your best guess. You've been around this for 10 years.
I'm cooking, babe.
She's cooking breakfast. Okay. All right. I love you. Tell everybody bye. Everybody, bye.
Bye.
Aiden, thank you for the $2. Cameron, thank you for the two. Following since 2011. How do I become a member? The link is at the top of the description. I made a deal. If we get 100 members, you guys are going to turn me into a live streamer. I'm not going to have a choice. What is up, Beast? Whack4863. Chaos is by far the best dude I've had the honor to meet via YouTube. Love you, bro. Congrats on your success. Cheers to more success in the coming years. $50 freaking. Whack is my boy. Me and him go all the way back to 2011. You guys check out his channel. Check him out. I think he's doing Grounded right now, which looks like a really cool game. He's a Conan guy as well. You guys check him out. Thank you for the love, bro. Thank you so much. I can't keep up. Hawkeye, there's got to be a dashboard. I got to find a dashboard in the next 5 minutes. Noah has 54,000 people watching him. That's insane. All right, hang on. Live. Hope I don't break something. I don't know what I'm doing. Ooh, live control room. Isn't that where we were? No, I don't want to make a new one. I don't want to break something, so I don't really know what to do. I would like to see the stats of what's happening here. HDTV, welcome to Team Chaos. Anthony, thank you for the $9.99. Hawkeye, welcome to Team Chaos. Thank you for all the love, guys. I hope it's something decent in the box. This is... Yeah, I don't know. I don't even know how to see stats. Oh, Wes is calling me. Hold on.
Oh, God.
Hey, I'm pretty sure you're on stream. I don't know how to see stats, bro. I'm overwhelmed. I don't know what to do. Kevin, thank you for joining Team Chaos. Huh? Take what? Okay. But it pops up right now, set up a stream. It's got like this thing on the front where I can't get past it. And I don't want to screw something up. Where is viewer activity? Just click my live. Oh, we're here. All right, brother. Oh my God. We have 5,500 concurrent viewers, 2,800 likes, 20 new members. We have 20 new members. If we get to 100 new members, you guys are going to make me become a part-time live streamer on the channel. Probably me and Team Chaos, which is Zach and Wes. So, yeah. Shoot my shot. Didn't realize how much I love COD until I found your channel. Thank you, bro. Noah, thank you for the $10. Been watching since Black Ops 1. Those were the days, bro. Team Chaos, love you, man. Jonathan Attaway, welcome to Team Chaos, bro. If you guys joined, you have access to like Slade is showing you right now. Some pretty cool emotes. We don't have a lot, but we can definitely add to them. We have custom badges, loyalty badges, and now you guys are going to force me to get a lot more. The Bearded Jimbo, thank you for the $5. Better learn how to get it all set up because you're probably going to end up streaming. Yeah, dude, I'm so stressed. I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm going to figure it out. WeeWoo too. Been watching for 3 years now. I've been loving every video. I remember the video got me hooked. It was top 10 camos in COD history. Was instantly hooked. Keep up the good work. Thank you for the $10, bro. Magic, $5. Batman Easter egg. Hijack, best Easter egg ever. Absolutely. There's no doubt about it. All right, guys. We got this box. I'd say about 5 minutes until. I'll put it down on the floor and move the camera so it's just over that. I mean, like I said, it's not great. We're not doing anything Dr. Disrespect quality here. But doing the best I can. Can we get another like spike? Is there any way to get 5,500 likes since there's 5,500 viewers in the stream? Is that a thing? I mean, I feel like that's a thing. Maybe, maybe not. Discount Stevio, thank you for the $5. Yeah, dude, been watching since 2014. Been around for a while. Sly, thank you for the $1.99, bro. There goes that like spike. Dude, that's insane. 3,600 likes. 3,700 likes. Wow. It just goes up. I got the box. This is my number. Oh, God. Yes, you can live stream and react to my stream. I don't care. All love here. No copyrights for me. How's the stream quality? How's the webcam? Is it okay? Check out my little piece of paper holding my mic up. Another thing, I've got a brand new Elgato Wave mic that I literally have not had time to set up yet that is going to be the mic that replaces this mic. I've had this blue for a long time, this Blue Yeti, but I'm excited to get this Wave. I think it's a Wave 3. I'm excited about it. Literally haven't had time to set it up. Okay, this thing's heavy. All right, I got to put this down. It's going to go right here, master lock. We're going to turn it up on its side. We know how to do a master lock, I think. Do these things die? Dude, they have no juice. They got no juice, bro. I don't even know what I did with the... Oh, it's right here. They got no juice. We're going to charge them. Hold on, I'm going to catch up on all your stuff. I'm so sorry. I feel so obligated to reply to all of you. Hang on. Okay. Back. 4.1 thousand likes. 6,100 people in here. Let's catch up really quick. The Unknown Commentator, $1.99. Can you give away your Yeti mic? Yes, when I hook up my Elgato Wave, I will give away my Yeti. Voiceless, $4.99. Hey, Kyle, would love to play a call with you. Man, you guys are going to force me to do this. I get so stressed with live streaming and the setup and having everything. I'm really OCD and it has to be perfect. And internet's good, but it's not fantastic. Jonathan, if you get an exclusive PS5 or Xbox, I riot. What's up, buddy? Been following you since Black Ops 1. That's crazy. Jesus or Jesus, welcome to Team Chaos. Chaos, your fans just bought you a PS5. We paid it forward, dude. I'll pay it forward too, bro. You know that. You know that, my friend. All right, let's go back to some stats here really quick. We've got 8 minutes. We are at 6,300 people. Chat rate is 251. Is that like per minute, per second? I don't know. 23 new members. I don't think we're going to hit 100 new members. Maybe that was too lofty of a goal. My bad. But we've got 23 new members in about 20 minutes, which is pretty insane. Not going to lie. If you guys want to join the team, subscribe to the team. Link is at the top of the description. You get loyalty badges, custom emotes, all that good stuff. And you're trying to force me to become a part-time streamer. Sly, to be fair, it's going to be a Ray Gun Mark III. That'd be cool. U.S. Airsoft. What's up, bro? Hoping you are enjoying the Galil. Absolutely, my friend. Magic, $5, bro. I'm here when everyone was on Machinima. Me too. All right, guys. We're getting close. We should tweet this out, right? Join me and people as we open this COD secret crate. Let's go. How's the quality, guys? Savin Private Mike, welcome to Team Chaos, buddy. Use those emotes. You got that badge now. Ryan, thank you for the $5 super. Okay. It's just about time. It's just about time. I don't know if I'm supposed to text this number. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. I have 11% on my phone. Talk about not being ready. Okay. Can I text it? I'm going to text it early. I'm going to text it in like 3 minutes. All right. I got to set this cam up, guys. We're about to go into crate cam shot. I'm going to put it on top of my mic. So here we go. The quality looks good. Awesome. All right. Do me a favor, guys. Really quick, before we switch the camera, hit that like button. Make sure you're subscribed. Even if you don't become a member, make sure you're subscribed to the channel. Thank you for all the super chats. Code Chaos is 30% off everything G Fuel. That link is in the description too. And here we go. All right. We're going to do this. This is so rigged. But you know what? I want you guys to have like a top-down view of this thing. So we're going to get this right. Those are my socks. Oh, my floor's so dirty. I apologize. Okay. Let's get it. There. My floor's so dirty. I gotta clean it. I was not ready for this. Ashley's gonna be so mad. She's gonna be like, oh my God, I can't believe you live streamed to that many people and your floor was dirty. Oh well. It is what it is. do I have the right socks on? Like, do I have the same socks? Yeah, white, gray, close enough. Oh, I'm excited. There's almost 8,000 people in here. You guys are insane. Yeah, it's about to get dirty. There's all kinds of straw. It's crazy. Magic, $5. I work at Walmart. My boss gave me the okay to play your stream on the TVs. Where our stream is on. Oh, my gosh. Say hi, Grady.
Hello.
Here, stick your head. Come here real quick. Look up. No, right here. Now look up at the camera. You got to stick your head down there and look up. Okay. Look what Ashley just brought me. Life does not get much better than a secret Call of Duty box.
Okay. Eggs on some toast.
And eggs on toast. Oh, my goodness. Okay. Thanks, bud. Shut the door.
Okay.
Do me a favor, guys. There's 8,200 people in here. If you would, hit that like button. Nicholas, welcome to Team Chaos. If we hit 100 members before this live stream is over, I will add live streaming to the content schedule of this channel. Just letting you know. Okay. I'm going to text this number. I'm doing it. I'm going early. I don't know if I'm supposed to call the number. 213. Oh, be quiet, Jimmy. I don't want to be behind. Oh, I got to send my stencil number. Crap. Okay. 406-35768. 406-35768. Is that right? 35768. All right. I'm sending it. I just got a warning. Do not submit your serial number until 12 o'clock. It's 2 minutes. Come on. Whatever. Okay. We got to wait a minute. I got yelled at via text message here. Turn the dial 3 times to the right. Guys, this is crazy. Whack, did you just donate another $50? Chaos, no, that's just that super chat that's been sitting there forever because you're a beast. Nicholas, welcome to Team Chaos. Guys, do me a favor. Hit that like button. There's 9,000 people in here. Make sure you're subscribed to the channel. Even if you're not a member, make sure you subscribe with your notifications on. And we're going to open this. I'm going to text them again here in 2 minutes. So we go right 3 times, and then we go, watch this thing not open. I'll tell you right now, if we don't get it open on like 2 or 3 tries, I'll go grab the drill, and we'll get it open. Do not worry. We will get this thing open. I'm sorry for the dirty floor. I was not ready for this. I wasn't even going to live stream this. I was just going to record it like I normally do, and I thought, you know what? This is a big deal. We should do this right. So here we are. Doing this thing right. All right, 1 minute. 1 minute. Somebody. Okay. Guys, get us to 6,000 likes before we open this. Let's do this. Like spike right now. I need a like spike. And if you're a member, spam your Team Chaos emotes. Spam them all. I've got a Fortnite emote in here. Reinvene, $4.99. Thank you. Black Ops 1 Remaster. I don't know, bro. We will see. There's the emotes. There's 6,000 likes. Let's go. We're about to hit 10,000 people in here. I have never had a stream in 10 years have 10,000 people watching me at one time. Oh, my. I got to take a screenshot. Oh, my gosh. That's a record. I've had so many records. We have almost 3 million subscribers. We have 100 videos with 1 million views. We have like 500 million views. I've never had 10,000 people watching my stream. You guys are freaking amazing. All right, I'm texting again. Here we go. 406-37. Please don't yell at me. Come on. Ah. Here we go. Oh my God, I got it. Okay. Oh boy. Okay, 1, 2. Okay. A handshaking. Okay, that didn't work. Okay. It's 10. It's open, guys. Drop a like. Come on, drop a like. Make sure you're subscribed. Thank you for the memberships. Thank you for the super chats, guys. It is open. U.S. Airsoft. Hold on. Oh, my God. You guys are going nuts. Hold on. $9 a night. Got to go now, Jimmy. Oh, no. It's about to open, dude. Pitfire, thank you for the $14. If you want advice, you take up originally. He's been Pokemon. Okay. Cool, brother. Okay, guys. The lock is opened. It's off. Are you ready? I'm going to be such a scumbag right now. Okay. 8,000 likes and we open the crate. 8,000 likes and we open the crate. I know it's scumbag. The lock is off. Here we go. I need 8,000 likes. I know. I get it. It's a scumbag move. But you know what? It's just what it is. 7.5. 8,000 likes. You guys blew it away. I can't lie to you. Here we go. Okay. Crate number 4063578. COD. Here we go. Please don't let us down. Gotta watch the cords here. Watch the cords, Jimmy. Hold on. I got cords back here. Okay. Confidential. I feel like a kid. I'll get the super chats in a minute, guys. Okay. Here we go. Okay, I don't, I'm gonna read this off camera first. No, forget that. Oh, no. Okay. Here we go. Communication attendant to operation. Control number 55. Recipients embedded fuel agent. Summary of contents. These are top secret documents containing compartmentalized information essential to national security. You are requested to immediately distribute the provided intelligence to your operatives in the field. These materials are to be used in investigation of site redacted. In the Ural Mountains, redacted. Please ensure your package contains the documents listed in the column marked manifest. You will also be supplied a projector to aid in distributing the material. What? Are you kidding me? Okay, here's our manifest. There we go. Hopefully I did that right. There's the manifest, guys. Okay. All right, we're going to see what's in the box. Gonna see. Oh my God, that's horrible. That stuff's horrible. Is that seriously a projector? No way. Are you kidding me right now? I've got to set up a slideshow. Oh boy. Okay. This is insane. All right, let's make sure there's nothing else in the box. Box is empty. Guys, we're about to go on an Easter egg hunt. This is what we have. We have a projector. We have what looks to be slides. These are old. Like they're. Wow. And excuse me, I'm assuming the missing ones are ones that other Camera's all blurry. Oh no. Come on, camera. Camera just bugged out on us. Oh, we're back. Okay. All right, guys. Let's open the projector. This is metal. It's old. It's like from the time period. No way. Are you kidding me right now? Are you kidding me right now? They don't think I'll set this up right now. Well, you're in for a surprise. You're in for a surprise, Activision. Because I am going to do it. All right, we're going to plug it in down here. Hopefully I don't unplug my computer. I don't know if you guys can hear that. It's running. You can see the dust. This is insane. Okay. Give me a minute, guys. Is that the light? Hope my light works. I feel like my light's not working. I feel like that's where the light would be. It even smells old. I don't have a light bulb. Turn off the light. Well, that's not going to do any good if the light doesn't work. Help me out, guys. It takes time to warm up. Okay. So I need to let it warm up. Take the cap. There is no cap. That's not cap. That's the whole freaking lens. Okay, I'm gonna let it warm up, but I don't see any light. It's so loud. Has anybody else? It's so old, dude. Okay. There's a bulb in there. I have a feeling the bulb's broke. You guys, we're gonna make this happen. I need stuff. I need, because it's definitely, it's not warming up. I'm gonna take this top off. All right, I'll be right back. I'm gonna get a screwdriver. We're going to figure it out. All right, guys, I'm back. I have bulbs. There's 10,000 people in here. And a screwdriver. We definitely don't have action. Okay. Unless I'm missing something. Will you shut that door, Kelly? I cannot believe. Look on the bottom? I mean, whoa. There are no instructions. Anybody see anybody else's stream? Okay, fine. There's nothing on the bottom to read, bro. Just a old-timey freaking projector. Did anybody else get theirs up? I'm assuming you're going to need my stuff for this code. My light doesn't work. Everybody got something different? Do you think you got to put the slide in first? I can try that. All right, hold on. Oh my gosh. Okay. Dude. I don't know what I'm doing. This is killing me. Wait. There, now it's in the thing. But we got no light. Like, the light's not working. I mean, I've got this thing. It's just a, you got to have light. It's in there. All right, guys, we're going to have to get desperate here. It's time. Yeah, it's plugged in. It's on. I mean, it's running. It's loud. I cannot believe I'm working on a 100-year-old projector in front of 10,000 people. This is ridiculous. All right. Check the box again. I'll check it in a minute, but let's see if this bulb shot. Dude, is this really that old? This bulb's not even freaking... It wasn't even in. Okay. Here we go. Fingers crossed, guys. Hope I don't electrocute myself on live stream. Let's go! Okay. We got this. Oh my God, I just blinded myself. Okay, we're back. We're going to put... I can't see. I can't freaking see. I just turned it on and it was so bright. Okay, I got the bulb working. I got it, but I can't see. Seriously, like... I blinded my left eyeball. Oh, God, that hurt. Okay, put it back together. This thing is, I really feel like this thing is actually this old, but I'm sure it's not. I'm sure it was made by a prop company. Try drilling in a screw and all you see is blue clouds in your eyeball. Okay. All right. We got it. Check it out. Light works. Whew. Now we got to set this up. And you guys need, if you're going to try to solve this riddle, if you're going to do this, this is our manifest. And we're going to go through the slides that I have. So let me figure out the best way to do this. I'm probably going to put it on the wall because they did not prepare me for this at all. And we're going to do 629. I don't even know where 629 came from. I want to start off in order, but I don't think we're going to be in order. I don't think it matters. You guys just get ready to do what you're going to do. Okay. The good news is I have a door that we can do this on. You'll see here in a second. Okay, I'm going to move the camera. Bear with me, guys. This is not optimal for a guy that never streams to, geez. Set up a vintage projector. That may be the best we get right there. That's bothering my OCD, but hang tight. There. That's what we got. The bulb cap. No, I took the bulb cap. Put the bulb cap on? Seriously? Oh my God, are you kidding me right now? This better be worth it. This better be freaking slides that tell us the struggle. The struggle is real. Thank you for all the super chats and memberships that I've missed. I'm so sorry, but I appreciate you guys. I really do. It's been fun. You guys need to document whatever I'm about to show you because I'm not good at Easter eggs, and I'm sure there's people patiently waiting. Bulb cap. Please don't. Okay. Bulb cap is on. Thanks for all the instructions, Treyarch. Call of Duty. Appreciate you. Thanks for making this so easy for us. Truly, truly appreciate that. All right. One more and we're in action. Thank you for your patience. Thank you for your support. Cannot believe I had to go get a screwdriver to do this. Everybody else has probably already got their stuff done. Okay, bulb caps on. Here we go. We're going to do it again. All right. Bulb cap is on. We got a dirty lens here. Just try to get that clean for you guys as best I can. Still pretty dirty. Whatever. It's old timey. All right, guys. Here we go. We're just going to go down the line. This is G293. I don't know if we put it in like this. And then we spin it over. What is that? Did I do that right? Hold on. Anybody got your best guesses? Focus the camera. Okay. Oh. Oh, there we go. There we go. Good job. Good call. Good call. Okay. That is a reticle, crosshair, I don't know, red dot. You guys can see it. The dot is really red. I know on the screen it all looks orange, but it's actually white. And then that dot on the bottom, let's turn this off, see if that helps. There you go. I turned off my chaos light. That dot on the bottom's red. Let's see. You can't really tell. It just looks white. Trying to give you guys the best I can here. With my lighting. Just going to stick with that for now, okay? Okay, you guys need to be documenting this stuff. So here we go. That's the first one. That, my friends, is G293. I feel like we're playing bingo here. Thank you for all the $5 super chats and the memberships, guys. I see you. There you go. That's the first one. We're just going to set it out. Next one is R834. R834. Does anybody have bingo yet? R834. Here we go. Do this before this thing craps out on us. Are you really going to make me refocus every time? Ooh, this thing's hot. It's going to burn up. Okay. That There you go. That has numbers. Oh my gosh. I'm going to get this closer to the door. Farther away from the door. There we go. It's the best I can do. They did not prepare me for what we had going on here, guys. Just letting you know. Sorry. Okay, so there's numbers there. Trying to get them super clear for you. There you go. TharkIjeGyBrt. No clue what that means at all. Score streak HUDs? Maybe. Okay, that's number two. We're getting somewhere here. So once again, that is R834. Okay. Next one, Y318. I don't know if you got, I can't really. It's hard to see. There we go. Y318. It's another number one. This thing is putting off some serious heat. I'm afraid it's going to blow up. There you go. That one's super clear. MINDCHTLBYO. All right, I'm going to give it like 10, 15 seconds. I'm going to take a bite of this delicious breakfast that Ashley gave me that I didn't get to eat because we didn't know what we were doing with a projector. Now we do. It's so good. I don't think I can overlay them. I can try. Hang on. I'm down to try. I don't know if they'll fit. Let's try. Ready? Yeah, I can fit two in there. I'm going to overlay the last two we just had. That's what you get. Yeah, that doesn't work. Okay. Three down. Next up is G190. Definitely got it clear now. FEIQRBPWYEAI. It's a different color, too. That bottom circle is actually blue, which is hard for you guys to see. This is our manifest. These are the ones we have. Flip them. You think I got it backwards? Let me flip it around for you. Oh, my bad. You're right. There you go. All right, we're going to go back through these really quick. I'm going to flip them the right way. Next is R834. R834 for you guys. R834. Now you can see them. You can match the dots now. Next is Y318. Y318. And then we got one more. This is Y318. And then the last one is G293. I don't think overlaying them is going to do any good. I'll try again, but G293. People are saying this one's the key, G293. Are they backwards again? Don't know what I'm doing. Oh, they were right, weren't they? Okay, I'll try to overlay two. That's what happens when you overlay them, guys. They don't, I don't think you're understanding. There's no, it, you can only fit like two of them in there. And it's all squished. I mean, I'll try another one with it and I'll show you, but it doesn't really work like you think it does. Hang on. See? That's what happens when you try to overlay them. I don't think they're meant to be overlaid, but now I know. This thing's going to break. Okay. Okay. Let's continue. Next up is I937. I937. Here we go. Putting it in. There's your letters. USNLTRIBKAME. I wonder if those, like all those letters, each one spells a word. I've tried overlaying the first one. I've done it multiple times. I'll try again, but I don't really know. I know what you're talking about. This one doesn't have any numbers on it. You know, we could just do it like this. You know what? Hang on. Can you see the number? Is that better? It's backwards. My bad. I'm seeing everything reverse in the stream. Sorry. Everything's reversed, so I don't really know what's backwards and what's not. And if I overlay them, this is what you get. I really honestly don't think they're meant to be overlaid. Here's the list. Put the dots together. I mean, yeah, the dots can go together, but it gets really dark when you're trying to overlay all these. Super dark. All right, next one. Our projector has... There we go. Oh, we got something different here, guys. Oh, we have a location. Okay, all right. We're about to get into some good stuff here. What I'll do is I'll post on Twitter all these slides so you guys can have them for reference after this. So C837. I don't know if... I'm in the dark. There we go. C837. So I'm going to stick it in here. This is a map location, guys. Finally, something other than numbers. There you go. That's a solid one. Is that Urzikstan? Or is that a real location? London, the UK? All right, next one. M629. We're back to the numbers. Not a fan of the numbers. There you go. Like I said, I feel like we're playing high-tech bingo. Three left. This next one's good. V284. V284. I'm going to burn my hand. There you go. That's a map. That's an overview of a map, my friends. That is most definitely a map. Is that Summit? What is that? That's the coolest one so far. You guys follow me on Twitter. After this, I'll take a picture of each one and the manifest. And I'll post it on there so you guys can work. Not Summit. Bottom side of Summit. That's what it looked like to me. All right. Two left. Oh, my gosh. Are you kidding me? X837. This has so many numbers. Are you kidding me? Surely those don't mean something. Surely we don't have to decode all of that. No way. No freaking way. I'm getting a headache. All right, guys, we got one left. Do me a favor. Hit that like button. Let's get to 10,000 likes before we're done here. Follow me on Twitter. I'll post all these in high quality where you guys can join in on the Easter egg hunt. And make sure if you get anything, G Fuel, code CHAOS. It's 30% off right now. Thank you for all the super chats. Thank you for all the memberships. Thank you for all the love that you guys have shown. Absolutely blew me away. This was a fun live stream. We need 400 more likes to get to 10,000. Here is the last slide that I have. 300 likes to get to 10,000. Once again, follow me on Twitter. Link is in the description. I'll post all these in high quality here soon. I don't even know what this stuff means. 100 likes to get where we want to get. Wow. 10,000 likes, averaged about 10,000 viewers. Thank you again, guys. There you go. Let me show you the manifest again. We're almost to 10,000 likes. Super close. Let me turn on the light here. Wow. Should have just left the light on. There we go. 10,000 likes. Here's the manifest. I will post high quality pictures over on Twitter. Or you guys can get in. I'll show you all the slides and everything, and I'm going to let you guys figure out what the heck all this stuff means. Thank you for all the love, guys. Insane. Let me get the pic, or let me, here. We're mobile with the camera. Thank you so much. Seriously, you guys blew me away. I don't live stream very often, and this just made my day. So I want to say thank you again. Truly, truly appreciate it. Everybody got different slides. It's going to be some major, huge Easter egg. I was just hoping they'd give me the game in a box and an RC car to play with. But it didn't work that way. Here's our little film machine that is super, super hot right now. Here are our slides, which I will do what I have to do for you guys. There's our manifest. There it is. There it is. All right, guys, we're going to call this a stream. I'll get it posted on Twitter so you guys can get started. DM me, message me, everything. Let me know if you figure it out because I can already tell it's way over my head. And I'm not going to know what to do. COD 2020 teasers, a whole lot of numbers, a couple map locations. Yeah. All right, guys.